Royal Highness, Mr. Mayor, fellow members of the St. John Ambulance Brigade, ladies and gentlemen. The annual competitions of the brigade, whether adult or cadet, marks first Fairburn House, London. They got 256. Fourth, Shepshard Student Division, Leicester, 251.
Before I present the prizes, I would like to say how very glad I am to be present at your competition finals this afternoon, and to be with you for the first time as your Commandant-in-Chief. I was really impressed. You must, I'm sure, feel that the training you are receiving in first aid and home nursing, and many other subjects that you learn in your divisions, will prove to be the greatest value for the rest of your lives, whatever your future careers may be. Now more than ever is the time for youth leaders to look to the future and to pioneer along new lines in the service of young people. From what I have seen today, and from what I already know of your work, I am confident that the St. John Cadet Movement will play an increasingly important part with other voluntary youth organizations in encouraging and developing all that is best in the boys and girls of our country. I wish you all the very best of luck.
That's about you, Master Langley. We've got to give one each to see to all these boys. You step on this way. Come on.